Good day, fellow Salgans. Today is the 1st of November, 2021. It's an important day, not only in the calendar of our country, but also in the calendar of Salga itself, given that we are now turning 25 years as an organization of municipalities. The importance of this cannot be underestimated, in the sense that here is an organization whose life is intertwined with the reality of how the democratic life of our country has unfolded since 1994. We were recognized to be the sole representatives of local government, to represent not only the interest of municipalities, but to also actively promote participatory democratic system in the three spheres of government that shape the Democratic Republic of South Africa.
Local government runs kind of the city in which you live, and then national refers to the running of the country, and the different bylaws within local government, they set up the bylaws of the city and how the city operates. All the rules around managing the city are all ran by your local government.
Thanks to Salga that many of our municipalities have been able to grow and mature in understanding what is essentially a very complex system of local government that has delivered quite a lot of successes in terms of services, extending basic services to the people in terms of water, electricity, roads, sanitation, houses, and so on. But at the same time, the same system that has delivered so huge democratic dividend to many of our people, it has also indicated and exhibited quite a lot of strains in terms of weaknesses that we have seen over the same last four periods. If there's one thing that we would require the new public representatives that have been elected today to ensure that they commit to nothing else, but to ensure that they will discharge their responsibilities in a manner that truly serves the people with full sacrifice, with passion, with dedication. And Salga will walk along, because it has to walk along all those new councillors that will be ushered in after today, but also ensure that the officials who must discharge their responsibilities, they do so with absolute commitment, with absolute passion, but also free from influences that have got nothing to do with the commitment to serve our people. To all of you as Salga team across all provinces, your role is very important as we usher in the fifth administration. So, true to your commitment of professionalism, I have no doubt that you will play your role to make sure that once more, Salga delivers quality product in terms of advice, support, and representation. So, true to your commitment of professionalism, I have no doubt that you will play your role to make sure that once more, Salga delivers quality product in terms of advice, support, and representation. So we commit to, as Salga, to say over the next 5 years, we will place all our energies to improve the system of local government so that it can be better, it can serve our people with professionalism, with humility, but also the duty of care to make sure that we take care of the vulnerable as municipalities, but treat our people very well and rid the system of maladministration and people who are not there to serve the people. So Salga will be the epitome of that kind of excellence as we go forward, especially on issues where we need to be aggressive on consequence and accountability. To our many stakeholders, domestic and internationally, that have played a major support role in terms of strengthening local government. Again, we are calling upon all of you to thank you for your commitment over the last four terms of local government, and counting on you as we go forward to the fifth term of local government. On that note, I'm wishing you the best. Happy birthday, Salga, and happy birthday to all South Africans that have been part of this organization. I thank you. Get ready. We are ready. We appreciate you.